goal kicking or PAT kicking, the mechanics of all that.
All right, PAT, field goal kicking, point after touchdown. It takes place on the 3-yard line. All right, field goal obviously takes place wherever we have the ball at. Very important, it's a lot of mechanics, it's a lot of different things that take place with a field goal and a PAT. And some people don't realize that on some PATs, field goals that's missed, it's not always the kicker's fault. Cold in Alabama. Sometimes it could be the short snapper's fault, okay? Ty Boudreaux, or the holder's fault. Kerry Guidry, home, okay? As far as the short snapping goes, okay? Short snapper is in charge of setting the line of scrimmage. He starts it off, he places the ball, okay? Well, referee places the ball, sorry. Ball is set. Short snapper gets down, gets in position, okay? He has a good wide base. He's throwing the legs, throwing the ball between his legs, okay? Now, with his hand placement on a football, it's just like you're throwing the ball, just like you're being a quarterback, except you're throwing it this way, okay? So he has his throw hand, and he also has his guide hand right here, okay? That's his hands, and that's how he's getting the ball. When we warm up, okay, he's going to warm up going forward, and they just kind of warm up, get their arms loose, okay? That's how it all takes place. This is where it all starts at, right here. He snaps the ball on his own. He catches the ball. He takes his approach and he kicks the ball, okay? Now, that's the first part, snapping the ball right to where his hand place is, okay? So obviously, if it's a high ball, if it's way over here, then we have a problem. Everything works in unison. When that ball snaps, kicker takes place, or he takes his approach to get kick the ball. We want the ball kicked in 1.25 seconds or less. That fast. 1.25 seconds or less. So when that ball snaps, he's got to go. He has to trust that it's going to be a good snap. He has to trust that it's going to be a good catch and hold. We all have to trust that he's going to kick the ball through the upright. All right? That's how it works. Now, the second part after the snap, it's obviously the catch, okay? Now, I don't know how many people saw Ace Ventura where they say laces out, all right? We don't want to kick the laces. We don't want to kick the laces. I don't know if you guys ever see on TV, laces getting the ball and they're spinning it like this, okay? We don't want to kick the laces. Therefore, we want to make sure the ball ends up like this, okay? We want to kick the ball. That's what he's eyeing. When that ball snaps, he's going to his approach. He's eyeing right here on this spot, okay? He does not want to kick the laces. Now, a faster way for us to get it to where we can just put it down, he has a quick approach and get off, is what we call having it at 12 o'clock, okay? If the laces are this way, it's at 12 o'clock, all the way around the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way around, okay? Now, the purpose of that is, if he gets the ball keeps being snapped, he catches it and it's at 12, it's at 3, it's at 6, it's at 9, we have an inconsistent snap. Okay? That's his problem. What he has to do is adjust where he grips the ball. And he has to make sure he grips the ball at the same spot every single time he snaps the ball. Now, if it's at 3 o'clock every single time, or 6, or 9, if it's at the same time every single time, now we adjust where the holder is. And we move him up a little bit, move him back just a little bit. All right? It's that meticulous. It's that perfect. We don't want to have him catching the ball doing this, spinning the ball. Because what you guys have to remember is, for a kicker standpoint, I'm helping him out a lot, trust me. All right, from a kicker standpoint, he has to be able to go, look at the ball, see his point, kick it, while having people diving across trying to block it. That's a lot of concentration, okay? So it's four parts when you come to a field goal PAT. Short snapper, the line protecting, the holder, and the kicker, okay? So it's four different parts. So as far as our field goal PAT go, he's not completely warm. I want to make sure he makes them all 100%. Snap, hold, and kick.
Kicking right now?
Boy. block and he had to spin the ball. Did anybody see him have to spin it?
Yep, yeah. Sure
what
did.
You don't want is him having to spin it. You want to be able to just put it down, boom, boom. Think about it. If he has to put it down and spin, that makes him slow down even longer to get to the ball, okay? If it's a high ball, probably some bad habits. All right. Keep in mind also, like I say, it could be the long or the short snapper's fault. If he goes on the snap and it's a high ball, he might have to reach up, which now does what? Makes him stutter. Sometimes you don't notice that when you just watch him. All right, so now it makes him stutter to the pro team. Oh, and he kicks it. Okay, so you have to understand that too. So it's four different parts. Short snapper, protection, holder, kicker. All right, one more time. And we're working on the laces thing. We haven't got that down just yet, so the times are a little different. You like to practice snapping. Hold it. Kick it.
Kristen. Kristen, go kick it. Let's go, Kristen.
I can't.
There you go. Kristen.